नमस्ते, गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एंड टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अबाउट द सॉर्ट. सो व्हाट इज सॉर्ट? मींस द नंबर दैट कैन नॉट बी एक्सप्रेस्ड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पी बाय क्यू इज नोन एज सॉर्ट. एंड इन सॉर्ट देर आर लाइक सॉर्ट एंड अनलाइक सॉर्ट. Like sorts and unlike sorts. Like sort means in which like this 2 root 3, 4 root 3, 8 root 3. If they have same radicand and same order, so that is like sort. And like here 5 root 2, 8 root 3, 4 cube root 5. So they have different radicand. So these are known as unlike sorts, and you know about the sorts. So now let us start the problem about the sort. So see there, suppose take one question here. Simplify under root 50 plus under root 18 minus 8 root 2. So we have to simplify this. So first you have to find out the factor. Here 50 is given. So 50 means what? Like this, 2 25 is 50, 5 5 is 25, 5 1 is 5. So 50 means 2 into 5 into 5, this is the square root. And 18 means likewise you have to find the prime factor, and here 3 into 3 into 2 minus 8 root 2. So here these are in pair, so we can write 5 root 2 plus here also 3 root 2 minus 8 root 2. So here all are the like sorts because their radicand are same and orders are also same. So 5 root 2 plus 3 root 2 means what? 8 root 2 minus 8 root 2. So here you can take common 8. So root 2 minus root 2 means 8 into root 2 minus root 2 means what? 0. So 0 into 8 means 0. This is the answer. And here directly you can do like this, 8 root 2 minus 8 root cancel means what? 0. So in both way you can able to solve by taking common also and without taking common also. So firstly you have to find out their factors, and then after take the root there, and then after simplify, and lastly we will get the answer. So it is very simple, you know very well. So let's see next solution. So here given and simplify cube root 128 plus 3 cube root 54 minus 2 cube root 250. So like this you have to find out, either you have to find out factors or directly you can write down. So here cube root, this means what? 4 into 4 into 4 into 2. 4 4 is 16, 16 4 is 24, 64, and 64 2 is 128, plus 3 cube root, this is 3 into 3 into 3 means 27 into 2 means 54 minus 2 cube root, how much? 5 into 5 into 5, 125 into 2 means 250. So cube root means out of 3 we have to take 1 being cube root here. So this became what? 4 cube root 2 plus here 3. So 3 is already here, 3 into 3 cube root 2 minus 2 into 5 cube root 2. Now 4 cube root 2 plus 3 is 9 cube root 2 minus 2 5 is 10 cube root 2. Now all they are what? Like sorts. So like sorts, according to the condition we can add, we can subtract. So here 9 plus 4 means 13, 13 cube root 2 minus 10 cube root 2. So 13 minus 10 means 3 cube root 2. This is the answer. So first you have to find out the prime factor, then according to the order of the roots you have to take the root, and then after you have to simplify, and at last we will get the answer. So it is very easy, you can able to solve in lower classes also you have done. So we have to, let's solve the other question. So I think in this solution you have no any problem. So here a question is given, rationalize the denominator of under root x plus 2 minus under root x minus 2 whole upon under root x plus 2 plus under root x minus 2. So here we have to rationalize the denominator. So solution, what is given here? Under root x plus 2 minus under root x minus 2 under root x plus 2 minus under root x minus 2 upon under root x plus 2 plus under root x minus 2. So here what we have to rationalize? We have to rationalize the denominator. So what is in denominator? This is for one term and this is other term. So here under root x plus 2 and here under root x minus 2, and what is the middle sign? Here is plus. So rationalization means the both quantity will same, but sign will be what? Opposite. So what sign is here? Plus. So you have to rationalize means you have to take whatever is given here, their rational factor, their rational factor. So what is the rational factor? Like here a minus b. So for the a minus b, what is the rational factor? A plus b, and the product of this will be how much? A square minus b square. So you have to take the rational factor of given denominator. So here is, let's suppose this is a and this is b, so what sign is here? Plus. So what we have to take? Minus, and a and b will remain same. So x plus 2 minus under root x minus 2, x plus 2 plus under root x minus 2, and here question is asked to rationalize the denominator. So this is the denominator, so this will be same, x plus 2, what sign is here? plus. So we have to take minus. If here is minus, then we have to take plus. We have to means we have to take the rational factor. So here x minus 2 under root x plus 2 minus x minus 2. We have to multiply with the same quantity in numerator and denominator. So here a minus b means what? A minus b whole square. A minus b whole square, and while rationalizing denominator, it should be converted in the form of a square minus b square. So see here, this is a and this one is b. So a plus b, a minus b. So it became a square minus b square. You have to use the formula a minus b into a plus b means a square minus b square. So now you are watching here, this, let's suppose this total is a and this total is b. So it became a minus b whole square. So a minus b whole square means what? You know the formula, a square minus 2 a b plus b square plus b square. And you know this is square and root cancel, this is square and root cancel. What is left here? X plus 2 minus x minus 2. Like same, this cancel and this cancel, root and square cancel. So how much left here? See here, x plus 2 minus, if order are same then they are multiplied, this and this both are the square root. So if order are same then they are multiplied, so it became x plus 2 into x minus 2 plus x minus 2 whole upon, and here how much? X plus 2, you have to remove the bracket. So x plus 2, what's on here? Minus. So minus into plus, minus, minus into minus, plus. So see here, minus x plus x cancel, and here x plus 2 minus 2. Here again you can use the formula a plus b, a minus b means a square minus b square. So a square minus b square plus x minus 2, and 2 plus 2 means what? 4. 2 plus 2 means 4. So here x plus x means what? 2x, and then after watching plus 2 minus 2 cancel, minus 2 under root x square, square of 2 means what? 4 by 4. And you are watching how much common in both term? 2. So x minus under root x square minus 4 by 4. So 2 1 is 2, 2 2 is 4. So equal to x minus under root x square minus 4 whole upon 2, whole upon 2. See here. So this is the answer. Here if question is asked to rationalize the denominator, so you have to rationalize this one. Numerator, then you have to rationalize this one. So here denominator is x, so rationalize this, you have to find out the rational factor. So a plus b is given here, so you have to multiply with a minus b, or whatever sign is given here, you have to take the opposite sign having the same quantity, multiply in numerator and denominator both, and then after use the formula and very sincerely simplify that, and lastly you will get the answer. So this is the answer, it is very simple. Now see other type of question. Next question is, next question is, C
see here.
Here, simplify. Question is given. 3√2 upon √3 plus √6 plus √6 upon √2 plus √3 minus 4√3 upon √6 plus √2.
See here. So, we have to simplify this, and you are watching the denominators are what? Different. All the denominators are different. So, we have to rationalize the denominator. All denominator. What is here? √3 plus √6, and the rational factor of √3 plus √6 means what? √3 minus √6. √3 minus √6. You have to take the opposite sign. So, here into it became √3 minus √6 upon, you have to multiply with the same and divide also with the same. Here under √6 √2 plus √3 into √2 minus √3, same quantity but opposite sign, divide with the same, minus 4√3 √6 plus √2 into √6 minus √2 √6 minus √2. Now, see here. So, now write like this in multiply form. Here you are watching a plus b, a minus b means a square minus b square plus under √6 into √2 minus √3. Here same also a plus b, a minus b. So, a square minus b square, a square minus b square. Then after minus 4√3 √6 minus √2, again same a plus b, a minus b means a square minus b square. Then see here, what is here? 1. What is here? 1. So, 3 ones are 3, and you know if order are same, then with whatever is here they are multiplied. So, 2 3 ja 6, 3 1 ja 3, and then after 2 6 ja 12, whole upon this cancel, this cancel, what is left? 3 minus 6 plus here also same 6 2 ja 12 minus 6 3 ja 18, 6 3 ja 18. If order are same, then they are multiplied. So, this cancel, this cancel, what is left? 2 minus 3. Likewise, 4 1 ja 4, 3 6 ja 18 minus 4 1 ja 4, 3 2 ja 6 by this cancel, this cancel, 6 minus 2. So, what is left here? 3 √6 minus, here we can write 3 √12 upon 3 minus 6 means what? Minus 3 plus under √12 minus under √18 upon minus 1. 2 minus 3 means minus 1, and then after minus 4 under √18 minus 4 under √6 upon 6 minus 2 means 4. 6 minus 2 means 4. Then after here you can take common, 3 is common. So, what is left here? Under √6
minus under root 12 by minus 3 minus into plus minus under root 12 minus under root 18 upon 1. Here 4 you can take common, so under root 18 under root 6 by 4. So 3 3 cancelled, 4 4 cancelled. How much left? See here, under root 6 minus under root 12 upon minus 1 minus under root 12 minus under root 18 upon 1 minus under root 18 minus under root 6 by 1. So here what is the LCM? The LCM of all 1 means 1, and here you know minus into plus, so minus under root 6 minus under root 12 minus like same 12 minus under root 18 minus under root 18 minus under root 6. So here is not necessary to write 1. So it being what? Minus into plus minus under root 6 minus into minus plus under root 12 minus into plus minus under root 12 minus into minus plus under root 18 minus into plus minus under root 18 minus into minus plus under root 6 So see there, minus 6 plus 6 cancelled, plus under root 12 minus under root 12 cancelled, plus under root 18 minus under root 18 cancelled. So all they are cancelled by subtracting. So what is the result? 0. So like same, whatever denominators are given here, firstly you have to rationalize, each of the denominator given here, and then after step by step you have to simplify. If there is again they will come in fraction, then take the LCM, and then after use the rules of all LCM, and then after solve whatever is there, lastly there is the answer. And how much we have got? 0, and 0 is the answer, my dear students. So let's see the next question, and you can able to solve very easily all these questions in short. So let's take last question for today about the short. See there, we have to simplify x plus under root x square minus 1 whole upon x minus under root x square minus 1 minus x under root x square minus 1 whole upon x plus under root x square minus 1. See here. So you can rationalize here also, and you are watching this and this, both are the rational factors of each other, so either rationalize the denominator or directly take the LCM, so both are same, so it will easy to take the LCM because both are the rational factor. So x minus under root x square minus 1 x plus under root x square minus 1, and you know how to, after LCM what we have to do? After LCM we have to divide this denominator, divide this LCM by the denominator.
So, this cancelled. What is left? X plus under root x square minus 1, and here is also x plus under root x square minus 1. It means x plus under root x square minus 1 what? Whole square minus, again divide the LCM by denominator, this cancel, what is left? This. So, this is x minus under root x square minus 1, and here is also x minus under root x square minus 1, means what? Whole square. X minus under root x square minus 1 whole square. Now, you are watching, suppose this A and this B. So, A plus B whole square, A minus B whole square. So, use the formula A square plus 2AB plus 2 AB square minus, this minus again use A minus B whole square, A square minus 2AB plus B square whole upon A minus B, A plus B means A square minus B square. So, see there, x square plus 2x under root x square minus 1 plus this cancel, what is left? X square minus 1. Here you can keep the bracket and then after x square minus 2x under root x square minus 1, this also cancel, x square minus 1. See there, x square, this cancel, x square minus 1. Then after see here, x square plus 2x under root x square minus 1 plus into plus 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 into minus minus. And here minus into plus minus minus into minus plus 2x under root x square minus 1 plus plus into plus plus into minus minus plus into plus plus into minus 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 into minus plus minus all upon x square minus x square minus into minus plus, like this. And then after see here, here you are watching x square plus x square minus cancelled, x square minus x square plus cancelled, minus 1 plus 1 cancelled, and here downside x square plus x square minus cancelled, what is left? 2x under root x square minus 1, this and this means how much? See there. So, 2 root 2x under root x square minus 1 plus 2 root under root x square minus 1 means 4x under root x square minus 1 by 1. Therefore, 4x under root x square minus 1, 1 is denominator, it is not necessary to write. So, like this we have to solve. If there is denominators and they are like in the form of rational factors, so it is not necessary to rationalize each of the denominator, directly you can take the LCM and then after on stepwise you have to keep on solving and lastly you will get the answer. So, this is all about the sorts. So, thank you very much for today.